your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Come on, come on, come on. I know y'all sleeping now. Y'all gotta wake up some more, yeah? Okay, let's go.
The people fool us, the people lie to us, the government betray us.
I can retire with their lies,
retire with the promises
that cost all our damages. Retire with that speech they preach in D and now you need to deceive us. The thing we saw, it frustrates us. So why can't you lie? Why can't you steal? Why can't you allow the citizens to be? You see, we just tell you
that what we vote tell you. But you screw us, you screw us, you use us, and they don't abuse us. So why?
The people lie to us. My people don't want to hope on
nobody.
My hope that I have
is broken.
I tell you, man. So where are the schools? Where are the roads? Where are the drugs that they say they were for? But they do selfish. The people tire with their rhetoric. People tire. You see the reason why we ask why the government betray? They have enough of time, but they don't stay. They delay. People suffer. No work for people crying for hunger. Your vision and your mission, your intention, your destination.
Hey, boy. No one talking to show.
Nothing.
So,
why?
The problem is you lie.
Why? They lie. People lie. The government betrays.
They betray.
They
lie.
Fool us.
The people lie to us. The government betray us.
Die with the promises that cause damages.
Why?